Hey guys, it's the Law Princess here, and today I'll be showing you how to get the Ice Mammoth and the Grand Ice Mammoth mount. Now, this is the grand one, and this is the regular one. This one can hold three people, and this one can hold one. But, like everything in this world, if you want the bigger one, of course, you will have to work more for it. So, I'm gonna show you. Now, this is a mount that starts with a quest chain. So I'm going to show you where the quest chain begins. So first off, you have to be in Northrend. Then you go to Storm Peaks, and you have to go all the way here to K3. Now here, there should be someone inside the house that will give you the startup quest, and then they will lead you later on all the way here with the people. Now the people you want to be exalted with is called the Son of Hodir. And they're these ice giants. So all these guys are going to give you different quests daily. And as you go, you keep getting the reputation. And then you will become revered and exalted. So when you're finally revered or exalted, you go to Lilyhof, which is this guy up here, the quartermaster. And you talk to him. And you say, I would like to buy from you. And on the second page, there is the Reigns of the Ice Mammoth, which is revered for 900 gold. You have to be revered for 900 gold. And the Reigns of the Grand Ice Mammoth, which you have to be exalted for, but it is 9,000, so a lot more money. But this is the one with the three people mount, so it is kind of worth the money. So yeah, I hope you guys found this helpful. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the WoW Princess, which is me. And have a beautiful day. Thank you very much for watching.